This video is about the concierge activity in handling guest inquiries for hotel room, and I hope you enjoy watching this video.
Good morning, Miss. Welcome to Hotel Aisyah. I'm Aisyah. How may I assist you?
Can I know what type of room that your hotel provided?
Alright, Miss. Before that, how may I address you?
You can call me Yaya.
Miss Yaya. In our hotel, we provide three types of room, which is standard room, deluxe room, and also suite room.
What's the difference between the two types of room?
Alright, I will explain to you one by one. Firstly, as you can see, this is the view of the standard room.
We provide two units of single bed. By using this one, traditional bed making, and this one modern bed making. The price of this room is RM80 per night. Okay, second.
This one is deluxe room. As you can see, we provide one unit of the queen bed by using the modern bed making. Okay. We also provide the amenities, mini bar, and also the set of sofa. The price is RM100 per night. Okay, lastly, this is suite room. Okay, this is suite room. We provide one unit of the king's bed by using the modern bed setup. Okay. And also extra amenities. And this room have living area, dining table set, and also provide the bathtub. The price of this room is RM120 per night. Every room in our hotel, we provide the air conditioner and also water heater.
I plan to stay here tonight.
Okay.
Can you suggest which room is more suitable for the person?
Oh, okay. Can I know that 3 persons including the children?
Yes.
Oh, okay. I prefer you to choose the deluxe room because it is very comfortable rather than standard room, and the price is affordable. Before I forget, our parking lots are limited, so we provide the parking lots only in hostels. It means that one room we provide only one parking lot. Is there anything else?
No, that's why.
If you are interested to making a reservation and check-in, you can go the front office counter over here.
Alright, thank you for your help.